This is the intersection at Walnut Street and State Route 605 in New Albany. In August, New Albany City Council members approved the grant application to the Mid-Ohio Regional Planning Commission for some grant money to put a roundabout here. They didn't receive that funding, but city officials say that putting a roundabout here is still part of the city's long-term plan for the area. In addition to New Albany, the roundabout is in Plain Township and Franklin County.